Over on the passenger seat, you have your power seat controls, and then there is a bright red button that says stop, like an emergency button. I guess this was used if the passenger seat ever got out of control and started doing its own thing, you could just stop, and then it would stop doing what it does. I've never seen an emergency stop on a power seat before, but maybe there was some concern that the seat would just get unruly, and so you needed that stop button there. Yes.